Like the world, I'm have very professional car dealers who are awesome.
Yeah. You think I can do a roundhouse kick with these bad boys?
Okay, this is not suitable. Then we'll go to somewhere else.
Okay.
Okay, everyone. Now, welcome to our restaurant. As you can tell, this is a 5-star restaurant just filled with happiness and joy.
Tina, you fat lord, come get your dinner.
Okay. I'm hungry.
Go make yourself a giant quesadilla.
Eloise, please come back. It's okay. Our staff will take care of that. So with all these lovely options, what would you like to do today?
Whatever I wanted to gush.
Oh. It's okay.
Please come have a seat. Follow me.
We're good.
The water is cold. The ocean is cold. Big.
She's hurrying.
I'm trying to find that little.
Yay!
Keepers was the fastest we've had the entire week. Roosevelt Six Ward. Awesome. We had 11 people spreading shots in China camp today, and you're being acknowledged not only by us, but by some of the stake leaders that have recognized you. We have four adult leaders that went above and beyond today. First of all, this sister had one of her girls spill her cup of water on her scriptures, and she spent an hour blow drying her scriptures. Sister Harris, second board. This sister, we have noticed, has been scattering sunshine all week and has kind of been a personal cheerleader to many. Lindsay Bear, first board. This year, he particularly shined bright, and that's Brian Stewart. Right? Yeah! And last but not least, for the adults, the jack of all trades, the man that has done everything this week, Eric Nielsen. Yeah! Today, Abby Wallace, first ward. Emily Seymour, sixth ward.
That's my potato.
Fifth ward. Amy Cooper, first ward. Clara Jameson, ninth ward. Brittany Brock, fourth ward.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's funny.
Our only sunshine, you make us happy.